So, everybody's going crazy. Christian versus atheist versus retards. I don't get it. I don't understand. Debating is fine. I just don't understand attacking someone on a personal level about their personal life. It's just childish, immature, and retarded. Grow up.